Today's daily devotional is taken from Strength for Your Soul by Karen Moore. Time to power up. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Ephesians 6, verse 12. It's important to be realistic and practical. Those things help you get through your daily chores. Your common sense guides you to make good choices, and as much as it depends on you, you're able to manage life pretty well. This message from Ephesians, though, is about the uncommon things, the ones that are even otherworldly. They are things you may be aware of, but they are not the things that occupy your mind daily. However, in the present darkness, it's good to remember the only source of power you have. Your weakness is made strong in this power alone. You are wrapped in the armor of God. The dark and evil forces that are part of this world are everywhere, lurking in places and spaces that you don't even think to look. The reminder here, then, is to stay connected to your Savior, the one who has already defeated the demons of this world. You are protected and loved and armed for battle. God's only request is that you will stand with Him. When you do, His love keeps you firmly in His grasp. With Him, you can always get more power.